Hey everybody, it's Major Scooter. Welcome back to Bioshock 2. We are... doing something. Following the arrow, that's what we're doing. Sorry if you can hear me chewing on this little hard piece of candy. Actually, hate hard candy. I keep forgetting how to heal. I hate hard candy, but it's like the little Japanese candies that come in the tin boxes. And I love those. So, that's kind of my only exception to hard candy. Just in case you hear me chewing on something. Do I have any more ammo? Yeah, two more shots. Ugh. My mouse is on the record button. I've had bad experiences with that. Well, they look happy.
Drain the people of their life's blood.
Now it just says lamb.
Rapture is a body.
It usually says Sophia lamb.
I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now.
You got to hold on there a minute, lady. Alright. Might as well get all this too.
Your day is done.
Say, Tom here is... Oh, a party.
Oh yeah, Len, were you still talking?
Just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar. No one can help him.
Oh, some fancy pants. Okay. Did Big Daddies have plasmid in Bioshock 1? I don't think they do in this one either, so why do I get it? There's another one. I think this is all the same stuff from the first one. No new plasmid stuff yet. Okay. This way it is. Getting back on the train now. Oh, I don't think I'm fighting her right now. I have like barely anything to fight you with. And this isn't gonna be in like.
Thank you.
Oh, did I die? Oh no, but you did. Big sister.
Holy Moses, son. Not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit
colony. No way, I'm a scuba daddy. No one's stopping me. Oh, the arrow. Yeah, this arrow is very inconsistent. Comes when it wants and leaves when it wants. Okay, am I gonna be leaving now? I wonder if they have a movie theater down here. Did that really not do? Oh, wrong power. Oh no, I'm out of it though. Oh, right here. Okay. Eve?
He's
Who
gone.
Are you?
James was the only man I ever loved. Now it's like he never even came to Rapture. He heard me sing at the Limbo Room. Came up all bashful. He liked hearing songs about what it's really like to live in this town. I think he's been trying to organize folks against Ryan. And now he's gone. And I'm here, singing.
Outstanding, sport. You're proven to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
Yeah? Tannenbaum trusts you, right? So I should trust you.
I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
Okay. Gonna let me get on there with you? Why not?
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Okay, I gotcha. Gonna keep spawning, huh? If I could run, I'd be much quicker. Oh, I could get another little sister, huh? Now let's move on. To the next place. Making progress, because that last one, part 5, that was just sad. So on the loading screen, it says a big sister will come out whenever you harvest or rescue a little sister. Meaning we're gonna be seeing a lot more of them. And who the hell are you?
In Pauper's Drop. All railcar travel is suspended until he is found. Remember, the enemy is unknown.
You are the family.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn city-wide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
Oh. Okay. Well, that was really easy. So much for a lockdown. Let's just open everything up. What was that? Okay, I need that. Were they trying to do a ritual to get her out? Okay, well the fire could- Oh! I should've just shot you. Okay, now, the question is... Can I do this? No? Okay.
Is that too much to ask?
Weren't there $2? Did I miss one?
Stole the girl from me. Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my neighborhood looking for me. Wrong turn, Tin Daddy. When we hang you from a street light and you choke
you
your
me?
Last, I want you to remember my face.
I need this guy. Anything there? Nope. Take some of that. Okay. Do I actually need any of this? I don't think I do. I think that just heals me. Drink anything else. Okay. I have nothing to fight you with. By that I mean I don't have enough ammo and health. Okay. Where's the health machine?
Religious rites, Doctor? You're free to kneel before whatever tribal fetish you favor in the comfort of your own home. But in Rapture, liberty is our only law. A man's only duty is to himself. To imply otherwise, therefore, is criminal.
Ask yourself, Andrew.
Okay.
What is your great chain of progress but a faith? The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding
you?
Us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
Okay, I'm not gonna fight that till this timer's up. That's water down there, right? Give it a few more seconds here. Okay, here goes nothing. I'm gonna die so hard. Okay. Half health? No, I don't want that. Okay. Can you come in here, dude? I don't heal over time, do I? No, think so.
Oh.
Okay. Let me try to find something. Oh, what's hurting me? Okay, good luck to me. It bounced us so much. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. I don't think I have enough money for another med kit. I don't know if alcohol heals me, does it? Ooh, it does. It also does that. Okay, he doesn't seem to come in here. Maybe it's because I'm not guiding him in. I got all this stuff. Oh, maybe there's a healing machine in this room. Gonna end up using up all my ammo. Okay, you have like no health, so I should be fine. What are you trying to heal? Oh no. I did not think about this. Here we go. Now I have a friend. A good way to end the episode. And by healing. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like what you see, leave a like. Subscribe, leave a comment, any one of them, any two, all three, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.